Hi guys, welcome to my channel Review Wednesday. Summers are here and so is the fear of getting out of house. These days, the heat is really intolerable, but you cannot sit at home all day. So the only thing comes to my mind is using a sunscreen. So guys, today I'm going to review Lotus Herbal's Sunblock Cream Breezy Berry. This is a waterproof sunblock cream which protects against the harmful UVA and UVB rays emitting from the sun. It is also with PA+ and its SPF is 20. Generally in market there are other sunscreens available which have SPF more than 30 and around 50. But this SPF is only 20, so it's good if you spend less time under the sun. However, you'll need a higher SPF protection if you spend longer duration under the sun. So guys, now I'm just going to swatch it on my hand and I'm going to show you how does it look like. I've just taken a drop of it and I'm going to rub gently on my hand and I'm going to show you. As you can see that this is a very light moisturizing sunblock cream and it does not leave any white cast like thing which other sunblocks do, and it gets absorbed easily as you can see, and there's no greasy feeling behind. It has a berry type of fragrance which is very pleasant, as the name suggests that it is breezy berry and its fragrance is really very pleasant. Its net quantity is 50 gram and it costs 190 INR. That is, quantity is worth the money. The only drawback I found in this is that it causes a mild sweating and it contains parabens. Overall, it's a great sunblock cream for daily purpose and provides good protection against sun. Thank you guys. I hope you have loved watching this video. So go subscribe to my channel and follow my IG and let me know more about it in the comment section below. This month of June is gonna be very productive. So guys, stay tuned.